obviously I'm with my dog, so technically I'm not home alone. Do I have fuel? Because fuel is not the kind of vibe to buy today.
Hi everyone, my name is Nikumani.
Yeah, January, you pretend to see life clearly, daily.
Any noise in the background, please. I'm in the kitchen, so the washing machine is running. You guys, I'm about to cook dinner, and somehow it's about 5:30 right now. I didn't know that I was going to have to boil chicken today, boil and fry chicken into the freezer, and then when you want to do anything that is not soup, we just use it. So I have to cut up chicken and boil so that I can make dinner, because I want to make jollof spaghetti. That's my meal. But first, let's cut this chicken up. I also have a few things I want to do. So I'm going to cut the chicken up and start boiling it, then go do other things. I'm currently home alone, that's why. Obviously, I'm with my dog, so technically, I'm not home alone.
Update one, food is cooking downstairs. Update two, oh, this is the sitting room upstairs. So it's kind of my responsibility to keep it clean. And it's actually clean, I just want to tidy it.
Don't know what road we're on. I don't know what we're heading towards, but I know my heart is all yours. Mixed signals, they're killing me. I don't know what you are, but I know what I need. The goodbyes, the lows, the I need you, no, I. Every time I start to close the door, you knock.
Every time I say I will look good for you guys on this channel, life will not just let me. I'm on my way to the island, actually, you guys, and it's late. It's like 4:15. I have to quickly go deliver something. My mom needs to deliver herself.
So. No, like this, you're touching body. Hey, my mama don't like him.
Any my record, to the early money, nigga, I stay up. Walking like we can't make love. Oh no, I need a proper video. When I hop out the limo, flashing lights, paparazzi, taking shots like me little. As I put my big hippos, we get it, but I keep this show. Finito, oh no, I defend me salari. I don't got the Amarachi. We smoking cannabis, and I be flowing Arabic. Like she bad, but she better, but she bad, but she bad, but she bad, but you don't see my kanaki. As in the year. Any my record, till the early money, nigga, I stay up. Working like we can't make love. But when you feel the vibration, nigga, I make sure. Tell all my people, giant love. Cash out my tarawa, nigga, I ache up. Working like we can't make love. When you feel the vibration, vibration.
2x7, 2x7, 2x7. Hi, guys. Good morning. Currently about 11 a.m. Today is the 3rd of November. My grandma passed this morning, and when she was 92, she was here. She was downstairs, so she passed at the hospital this morning. It's not really a sad thing because she was old, so but just thanking God. I don't have much to do today, to be honest. I think all I have to do is cook. So I want some meal prep. I also want to get some drinks. Because we might be getting visitors today. We've been getting them since yesterday. So we just want to have drinks at home so that anybody that comes and snacks maybe. So
fuel,
because fuel is not the kind of vibe to buy today. I do.
Yeah. don't think you listen. You listen. I don't think you listen. For me to come out, it must mean I'm a teacher. It must mean I'm not the same. It must mean I'm on your case. For me to come out, it means that I'm not the teacher. I want to show you my work. Give me something I'm lacking. I don't need nothing. You are my everything. Only me and you. Only me and you. Only me and you. Only me and you. Only me, only you. Only me and you. Only me and you. Only me and you. Only make me your matter. Make me your matter. Make me your matter. Show me your substance. Make me your person. Make me your person.
Today has just been. Yes, let me set you guys down. Today has just been cooking, cleaning, entertaining, greeting. I've been here since like 12. I have to cook another set of food. We've made indomie, we've made pounded yam, we've made soup, fried rice, and now I'm cooking jollof rice. Tomorrow is Sunday. Honestly, you guys might not see me on camera again. I'm expecting my new tripod delivery, guys. I'm so excited because this tripod, I mean, Super Glue has done its work. But...
I think I'll open this up, sir.
Can you put it on this?
And then the second one.
Hi everyone, my name is Mikumani.
Bedroom stew. If you want, I'm fine. I'm not sure you want to go. Why do you say so much of the word?
I'll never be more loved than I am right now. Wasn't holding you up, so there's nothing I can do to let you.
I don't know, do you have to charge? What do we do? Plug and play. Okay, it does have charging ports. You do have to charge them. This has a clip on, and then the second one has none of that. I don't understand. How do I clip on the second one? We don't get to. The most exciting thing though is this tripod. I think they call it the Amazon tripod for, I don't know if it's really from Amazon, but I know it's not from Nigeria. This is what it looks like, you guys. This feels very sturdy. I'm not even happy with the people I ordered from, to be honest, because like 2 weeks, that's when it's just getting to go. But it's long, I'm going to say that. This is long, I'm not going to lie. It's a, hit my phone, guys. This is how I spoil things, but I'm super pleased with it. I'm going to show my sister now. Let's test out the mics now. Actually, no, we have to charge. If I buy GK for this thing, if I buy anything that is needing something and doesn't come with that, I automatically think that it's fake. You can't be a manufacturer and not think it through. Like, why am I the one thinking for you? So you didn't know that they will need to charge it.
Why didn't you not put a charger? What were you doing? Were you sleeping? Okay, now I'm the stupid one. I know some of you would have clocked it, but I think I'm the stupid one. This is a cord. I mean, I was saying it. You cannot be a wicked, like, you cannot be a manufacturer and not think this thing's true. This is a cord. I take my words back. Actually, do you know what? I'm actually double wrong. Because the second mic has a clip too.
You guys. Oh my god, it's on. Come back on here to try the mic. I don't know if it works, but I hope it does, because I'm not even in the mental space to start DMing anybody. And another thing is, on my receipt, I noticed that they charged me for their new price. Meaning, let me explain what happened. I ordered the tripod first, and the tripod was on their page for 20,000, and then delivery was 2,500. So initially, I sent 22,500. That was on a Thursday. The last two Thursdays, I had sent them 22,500, and then obviously she said, "Oh, received," meaning the tripod is 20,000, and then my delivery was 2,500. She told me it would get to me during that weekend. It didn't come. Sunday, I texted them that, "Oh, I hope my order hasn't been sent out. I want to add something." And I added this mic. This mic was for 11,000. And the mess up was I did the transfer twice. So that was 22,000 extra to 22,500 that I had done. Everything came to 44,500. Yeah. Okay, I had excess money with them, yes. And they're supposed to refund me an 11,000 since I did a double transfer for the mic. They're supposed to refund me an 11,000 just for the receipt to come with the package today. And I'm seeing that they charged me 21,000 for the tripod. I'm still waiting on my refund. I just want to see how much they will refund me, because if they refund me 10,000, there's going to be a problem. I think I want to make braids. I'm trying to say braids for December, but today is November 6th, and I'm honestly in the mood for it. I've been trying my hardest to avoid weeds this year. Yeah, and yeah, I think it's time for braids. Like, I want to create content. I hate having to style weeks, and the thing is, I will do these braids and 2 weeks in, I'm already tired. But I want to try it out, short bob hair, guys. The heat will not let me flourish with that hair, but I want to experiment with it. I feel like buns and just the hair will just be really cute. But yeah, that's pretty much the update. Currently it's about 10 p.m. Yeah, about 10 p.m. I'm actually going to sleep soon. Not sleep, I'm going to lie on my bed soon. I just wanted to be sure that everything is in order. I'm still charging the second mic. And yeah, I'm trying to see who I will bring on my channel next, you guys, because I really want to do a sit down video. Good night, guys. See you tomorrow. Sorry, guys. I'm not with my mic, so I hear noise, obviously. I'm outside. Bye, chickie. Me why I'm styling my hair, about to record, and my phone is almost full. It's one of the worst things I have to deal with, because I record on my phone. TikTok content, YouTube content, everything is on my phone, and it's like I can't delete what I have because I haven't even edited them. I said I should hold on and sort out storage. Nepa can take their lights. You guys, for a long time I didn't know what this was on my hot comb, just for me to find out, like, is a stand, so you put it when it's hot, so you don't put the hot comb directly on your table or your surface. I'm sure some of you are just finding out, so you're welcome. Guys, I just finished recording this look, and it's safe to say I ate it up. I made dinner since, but I said I was going to finish shooting before I eat. Yeah, if you've not seen this look, check out my Instagram, my TikTok, ife.mo, and check on YouTube Shorts too. I'll be utilizing my content everywhere. If you know blow somewhere, go blow under place. But yes, I'm using this mic because my AC is on, my fan is on, my selfie fan, so it's also on, my handheld fan.
Dinner, and I'm going to bed. Good night, guys. Phone is always full, man.